Hello, it's the puppy's 2 week birthday, and we thought we'd do a video today giving you their names. Just in front of me now, centre frame so to speak, is Bruiser Blenheim, a very large little male puppy. He's got an absolutely sweet temperament though. Directly behind him is Mostly Red, another lovely little boy who's really gentle. Behind him is Beautiful Blenheim, who is our other little girl Blenheim. And behind that we have Stripe. Stripe has red tips on his paws, white tips on his paws and a white tip on his tail. Next to them we have Tiny Tim, the runt. Very small but very, very enthusiastic about life in general. Next to them we have Firstborn, the only black and tan. And there we have, finally, Sister Stripe, who's the one of only two girls, and was born just after Stripe, hence the name Sister Stripe. They're all quite happy and sleeping off a large feed from their mother, who is at the moment consuming approximately one chicken every day and a half to keep up her strength for feeding this lot. And there she is, looking happy, looking very, very motherly. At the moment she's basically just a feeding station for a huge litter of puppies, and she enjoys it an awful lot. She's a very good mother. And just behind her, we have their father. His name is Ed. He's a very gentle dog, incredibly gentle. When we found out how good he was with children, we decided to preserve his genes. Hence, his wife arrived, and hence, the seven little bundles of joy in here. Hope you have a good evening. Good night.